Isle in Boiling Springs and in Camp Hill, Pennsylvania. So I every day I went to a different office, and I really enjoyed that. With Mike,
his parents moved to Camp Hill near Harrisburg, Pennsylvania in 1959, where he attended high school and graduated valedictorian of his class.
Massachusetts. Emily, 22-year-old mother, Camp Hill, Pennsylvania. So you could go on and they tell their stories.